Like he's working and that's it, I don't have anything more. And this is Robles, he is really clever and he likes reading. And that's it.
¡Eh, que somos tres!
What?
One,
two, three, patronato. One, three, patronato. San José, solo pasa en UAP. Well, well, that's it. It's kind of funny if you think that. When we were sitting there, we were like, oh my god, all the people like rapping and dancing, and we have a video like really formal, so enjoy it. That's it.
Hello, my name is Adrian. I like reading every kind of book, fantasy, adventures. I don't like too much sports, but I go swimming every Saturday. And I like with my friends that we usually go to the swimming.
Hi, my name is Nicole. I love all the animals, especially cats. I play volleyball. I also love chocolate. And I love the industry.
Hi, my name is Julia, and I play flute hockey. I love reading, watching series, being with my friends outside, and that's it.
We have been going to the Battle of San Jose for 13 years. We started 3 years old. This year is very important for us because it's the last one. On our final school trip, we went to London and Brighton for a week. It was amazing. We stayed in families in groups of 2 and 3. We have a lot of fun, and also we learn about England.
These are our classmates. We live in Gijón, a city in the north of Asturias. Here we have a lot of beaches, and we love going to them in summer. We think that Gijón is an incredible place to live, and we love our city.
Hello, my name is Atara, and I'm from England. In my 3rd year studying at Aston University, and I'm here in lovely sunny Spain in Gijón teaching at Patronato San Jose. I'm really enjoying myself here. It's a great school, the students are wonderful, and especially the ones that I'm working with for this particular project. We're working really hard, and we're just enjoying the time, finding out all the research and getting to know the topics more. But one thing I can definitely say about Patronato is that it's a school where, even though, you know, children come from different backgrounds and different various places across the world, there's a sense of unity that they all share, and there's a sense of understanding that they all have about each other, and it's really great to see them do lots of different work that involves not just studying but extracurricular activities. Really enjoying it, and I think it's all great. Thank you.
Funny, but I promise if you come and talk to us, we are a little bit more funny. Yeah. Nicole likes animals, chocolate, and cats.
I want to say that it's a pleasure to share this experience with all of you and with this audience.